Can you please introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Minh. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I like chicken. I dislike seafood.
What's your favorite free time activity?
My favorite free time activity is watching TV.
What's your favorite place in town?
My favorite place in town is the cinema.
Can you tell me something about this club?
This is the chess club. The chess club starts on Monday from 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock.
Very good. Can you tell me something about this club?
This is the school orchestra. It's on Thursday from 10:15 to 10:15.
Can you name 4 types of transport?
Plane, motorbike, bus, and car.
Very good. Can you compare 2 types of transport?
Plane is faster than car.
Very nice. What was your weekend like?
It was fun.
What did you do?
I went to the park with my family.
Okay. What was your maths lesson like?
My maths lesson is good.
What's good? What's good? What's good? Say, what's good?
What's good?
Okay, not is good, what's good. Okay. Do you prefer cats or dogs?
I prefer dogs.
What's better, Mondays or Fridays?
Fridays are better than Mondays.
What's your favorite type of film?
My favorite type of film is detective.
Is a detective film. Okay, how often do you watch TV and when do you watch it?
I watch TV every day and I watch TV in the evening.
Can you use say in the regular verb term? And can you use a sentence?
I said a lot of things.
Very good.
The rubber hit the man yesterday.
Good. What time do you have breakfast?
I have breakfast at 7 o'clock.
Good. Where did you go on your last holiday?
I went to Hà Long.
What was the weather like?
It was hot and sunny.
Can you talk about Sarah, about our holiday? Can you tell me about her holiday?
Sandra saw Big Ben at London. In London. She went on a trip in Amsterdam. She took photos in London.
Okay, very good. Okay, good job. Very good.